We're back with J.K. Rowling, author of the mega-selling fantasy series Harry Potter. Now, J.K., recently you caused a media firestorm when you announced that one of your characters in your book was gay.
That's correct. Albus Dumbledore, headmaster of Hogwarts, is a homosexual.
Okay, so is he one of those gay guys that used to be married and has a couple of kids? Because that is rough.
First of all, he's not a real person. He's a character.
Yeah, I hear you. Every gay I know is a colorful character. Now, you've been getting a lot of flack for outing this guy. What do you have to say for yourself?
Larry, there were scenes in the movie that were cut for time, and had they remained, it would have clearly shown Dumbledore was gay.
Okay, so you brought a few of these deleted clips. Gay wizard, let's have a look.
Albus? Albus, we're going to be late for the Quidditch match. We must be there to protect Harry.
I just received an owl from he who shall not be named.
Oh, Albus, don't tell me Voldemort has returned.
No, not Voldemort. Jerry, my ex. Jerry Shanks.
Oh, Albus, as a friend, I don't like seeing you like this. I suppose it drunk owled you?
Yes, it was a booty owl.
Oh, Albus, do you want me to brush your beard?
Please.
Very revealing. So, J.K., in the gay community, I know that fat, hairy guys call themselves bears. What do you think Dumbledore would call himself?
Once again, Larry, Dumbledore is not a real person.
See, I'd go with polar bear. Oh, wait, no, magic polar bear. Let's take another look at another deleted gay clip.
Oh, Minerva, this robe is two things I'm not, young and fun.
Have you tried belting it?
Why don't they make an invisibility cloak for stomach pooches?
If they did, I'd have one already. Albus, what's going on? You're not yourself.
I saw Jerry.
Jerry Shanks, your ex?
Yes. He was at the gay bar in Hogsmeade.
Not the wizard's wand?
No, the manhole.
Oh, Albus, I'm so sorry. Do you need a foot massage?
Oh, Minerva. If only you had a penis and balls.
I will admit that wasn't my best writing. I'm not quite familiar with the gay scene.
Well, you could have fooled me. I thought it was great. Now, here's another gay scene that ended up on the cutting room floor.
Have any of you seen a wizard named Jerry? Jerry Shanks? He's about so tall, expressive eyes, a very dry sense of humor. Why, Minerva? What are you doing here?
Making sure you don't make a fool out of yourself, Albus. Forget Jerry. He's just a gay wizard trash hoe.
Oh, Minerva, I don't want to die alone.
Oh, Albus.
Oh, check out that little juicy pork chop. I'm not with her, by the way.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Well, you heard it here first from J.K. All wizards are gay.
Larry, there aren't really wizards.
Well, that's a whole nother show. Stick around. Ooh, things are gonna get hotter. Coming up, the sexiest woman alive, Anne Margaret, is here, so stay tuned.